Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, let's open your My Living World book, page number 4. First of all, write down the date here. Today is 28th April, 28.4.21. Very good. Now let's start reading. We have 5 sense organs. So children, as we have already discussed in the previous video, that we all have 5 sense organs. These are eye, ear, nose, tongue, and skin. Children, our sense organs help us to sense and understand the different things around us. So let's talk about eyes. So everyone, touch your eyes. Okay, now blink your eyes. Yes. Now see, we all have 2 eyes. And eyes help us to see the things around us. Yes, children, we all have 2 eyes. And with the help of eyes, we can see the things around us. Next is ears. Now touch your ears. Yes, we have 2 ears. And they help us to hear the different types of sounds. Next is nose. Now touch your nose, children. Yes, we have 1 nose. And it helps us to smell. Next, tongue. Now, don't touch your tongue, okay? Yes, we have 1 tongue. It helps us to taste the different food items and also helps us to speak. Yes, children, with the help of tongue, you are able to know the different taste. Yes. Now it is skin. Children, we have skin all over our body. It is the largest sense organ. And the skin helps us to feel the soft, hard, hot, and cold. So children, these are our 5 sense organs. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.